There's no rules anymore. It's so fun for us.
Now you're seeing them on the runways in New York, Paris, London, Milan, and they've really kind of conquered the high fashion sector.
The industry's changed with the influence of social media. Mm-hmm. That's why the VS girls are killing the game.
Special.
You have 60 seconds to answer as many questions possible. Are you ready? What is your guiltiest pleasure?
Chocolate.
Drives you?
Coffee.
You can't do Adriana.
Let's go.
And the Dark Angel with Lady Gaga.
Can I just hang off the back of your horse, and can you go a little faster?
3 a.m. mistake speeding, two lovers headed for getting too fast. Hold tight, he laughs, running through the red light, hollering over rubber spinning, big swig, toss another beer can, too lit, tonight, break it. Moonlight, every tone is just the same. I'm sick of their city games. I crave a real wild man. She strung out on John Wayne.
Stand by.
Standing by.
Before I go out onto the runway,
Taylor in 10.
I feel really nervous and, you know, my toes are tingling and I can't focus, but once they say go and I start walking,
go Taylor.
I feel this adrenaline rush and so much power, and everything that I've worked so hard for all comes together.
Beautiful, I'm loving that.
Lovely.
$1 million shot.
I really try and hit it hard, you know? Not born this way, like muscles are developed. It's a lifestyle.
Social media is so great because before, models were these very mysterious people. It's become a huge platform to reach millions of people. We have such a strong fan base and the fans are so loyal. I gave Beyonce my phone and we'd done a Victoria's Secret picture and she like emojied the entire picture. Fans loved it.
I have 1.8. I don't know.
I got a 4.4 on Instagram. It's insane. We're just like, what?